headed to my mother's house because my brother called me. It's 7:57 in the morning. My brother called me about half an hour ago, if that. He needed me to babysit his youngest, Taylin, today while he takes their oldest, Alexa, to my sister's oldest's, Haley, birthday party before she goes away to visit her grandma's, her adopted grandma's, in,
Hi, Lucy. Are you waiting? Who's the goose? This is my mom's neighbor's dog, Lucy. Are you in a fight? Come on, baby. Let's go. She's so sweet. Are you coming? Oh, shit.
Hey guys, so I haven't recorded a video in a couple days, mainly because I haven't really been doing much of anything at all, and then I'm forgetful when I actually do something. Driving. Well, first I'm gonna stop at my mom's work and get something to eat because I'm starving to death. And then I'm headed up to Iowa to bring home two new ratties for my rattery, which I'm so excited about. I'm bringing home Cookie Monster, who is a marble, and his brother Elmo, and I believe his brother Elmo is a pearl. So, about a 2 hour drive. Whew. Good God. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my time to eat, Emma. Because it's only 9:30 in the morning. I don't have to be there till 12:30, so I don't wanna rush it too much. But I am super excited about this, so I don't know how long I can wait. So anyway, that's what the plan is for today. Nothing much, but get the rats. Get the cute pies. So yeah. Okay, we are in Iowa. Just a little further till we get to go. Till I meet my friend and get to pick up the two boys, Cookie Monster and Elmo, and I cannot wait. I'm so excited. I am so excited. I can't wait to show you them. They're beautiful, gorgeous rainbows. At my friend's house, picking up the rats, and just chatting. It was really nice. It's so nice to talk to someone who thinks alike every now and then. And that was the first time I got to meet my friend actually in person. That was great. I had a good day. So, I'll record the rats I got when I get home, or when I stop to eat, because I'm starving.